Each time I awake, this planet seems somehow different.
Where are we?
You see things others can't.
He says the power that flows through this land. Yet, you do not fully understand it.
But whatever comes, I will be ready.
Okay, let's do this.
You all know the target. Shiva's dominant. And only the dominant.
How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Sergeant, let's summon their icon.
Icon? That thing's a bloody mountain.
Our foe will not relinquish their mother crystal easily. This will be a bitter fight.
You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this. Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us.
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him.
You refuse? Did you not pledge your sword to our cause?
What does it matter? It was the Dalmex who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not?
Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
It's the Archduke's son.
Phoenix.
Legacy of the crystals. Has shaped our history.
too cold to change out here. Dang, I'm late for Mom's rally.
Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome. Some music.
Man. This would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah. It's been a while.
So what do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for her?
It's still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
people! They're trapped!
I've got an idea!
I need something they can cross!
No, no, no! I can stop this!
Magic, both beautiful and powerful, binds together our long history. That common bond we share is the legacy of Hogwarts. Now it is time to add your own story to these hallowed halls and, quite possibly, shape the future of the wizarding world. Every corridor, every portrait, every stone in this castle tells the story. Witches and wizards who came before. Here you will meet lifelong friends and grow into your own magical abilities in the classrooms of the world's most talented professors. And while your journey begins at Hogwarts, brewing potions, taming fantastic beasts, and mastering spells, there is a larger world beyond these walls. A world filled with dangers you can't yet imagine. An ancient knowledge long gone from this world. Strange and mysterious talent you possess may be the key to unlocking this dormant power. Your potential is limitless. But what form will it take? The journey ahead will reveal what you stand for. The choices you make now will define the legacy of Hogwarts.
I'm Dan Vondrak, creative director at Raven. One of our goals as developers is to bring the game world to life unlike anything you've ever experienced, and the PlayStation 5 is making that happen. With the power of the new console, we've been able to significantly enhance the overall experience. from what you see in the world, how it feels in your hands, to what you hear around you. In Black Ops Cold War, you will be transported to the year 1981, in the middle of one of the most dangerous times the world has ever known, the height of the Cold War. The following is a portion of the first campaign mission, where you've been given the name of a high-value target linked to the Iran hostage crisis. But in true Black Ops style, nothing is as it seems. Take a look.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
Truck, left side.
Arash might be in the truck.
I can't make out his face yet.
I don't want to know.
The fuck? He just iced everyone in a truck. That's gotta be Arash.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man. Take him out.
We hope you enjoyed that sneak peek at the campaign for Black Ops Cold War. There are many more twists and turns along the way as you begin to unravel the truth, and we can't wait for you to play it soon. In addition to the story campaign, Cold War features the next generation of multiplayer online combat and an all-new awesome zombies experience. Today, I have the special honor to announce on behalf of my friends at Treyarch that the PlayStation community doesn't have to wait to play multiplayer. starting this Friday, PlayStation players will be able to play the multiplayer alpha exclusively on PlayStation 4. And for those of you that are watching at home on your PS4, you can preload the experience starting tomorrow. We can't wait to see you online Friday and through the weekend. Enjoy the rest of the show.
And in death, we give glory. The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Mia.
Quit being so paranoid. Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father, who was hard at work. But the forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence, the bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch, and into the forest deep.
And into death, we give you glory. Father Miranda.
It's just a local tale.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
Of a time loop, you gotta learn how it works. Black Reef is a puzzle, and each visionary is a different piece. Here's Igor.
I am a respected scientist.
I've done so many loops, I've learned to run circles around him. Taking my targets out one by one more than I can remember, but there is never enough time. I go after one, another lives, because right now, half an island away, a different visionary is throwing his nightly cannibal masquerade. Alexis Dorsey.
Everybody shut up! This is my jam.
Igor's a big fan, yet somehow he never makes it to the party. Something keeps him home.
Colt, you there, buddy?
Here's the invite to the party. And here's why Igor blew it off. He made some kind of scientific breakthrough that morning.
I did it! I did it! It works!
That he makes every morning. Unless I get there first. No experiment. No breakthrough. No reason for Igor not to drink his disappointment with Alexis. Now I got a shot at killing them both at the same time, in the same loop. On my list, every one of them with grand plans for eternal life. To break the loop, I gotta break the rules. Clock's ticking.
And you just ran out of time. You keep forgetting, Colt. I'm not like those other idiots. Only got one name on my list. Yours.
That day, if our positions were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine?
You a demon?
We'll be right back. fugitive morons burned down their own hideout?
It sounds idiotic, but that's exactly what it looks like.
Bad Quama for burning down my farm.
Hi, I'm Lorne Lanning, creative director of Oddworld Soulstorm. And we're excited to bring you an all-new exclusive trailer from the game. Here, our unlikely hero, Abe, finds himself fresh off the back of freeing his people from the nefarious Rupture Farms. He thinks the journey is over, but soon discovers it has only just begun. The stakes are higher, the threats are larger, the obstacles are more devious, and it's all made possible by the power of PlayStation 5. Enjoy.
I could go for a sandwich right now.
We gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling. I'm
hungry. Stop!
Gregory, your friends are worried about you. They're here with me. Please come out. Gregory, I may have lost my temper earlier, but it was just a glitch. It won't happen again. It's been such a difficult day for all of us. Why don't you come out and we can play a game together? It won't happen again. It was just a glitch.
Gregory, be still. I think she's found us.
Ah!
something that big.
My name is Connor.
So now you know. Thank you all for joining us today and for being part of this amazing journey. It's your passion as fans of gaming that drives us to deliver a truly new generation of experiences on PS5. From everyone at PlayStation, we appreciate your continued support, and we look forward to you getting your hands on PS5 very soon. To close, let me leave you with one more quick look.
Neither.
let go.
My head's up. I stay strong. Stay strong. Forever young. May you live long. With perseverance, hold on and stand tall. Never back down with my back against the wall.
They can never hold me back.
Nothing. I'm unstoppable. I'm fearless.
プレイステーション。